guys, welcome back to my channel The Even Miss. So guys, first of all, I'm really very sorry for posting this video after so long. I couldn't post any video due to some reasons, so guys, I'm really sorry for that. So in this video, I am visiting a restaurant which is just now opened in Rajendra Place. It was opened on 18th of September. Guys, you must have heard of Emily Restaurant, which is a restaurant in train, but a new restaurant has been opened near Rajendra Palace metro station, which does look like a bus. And it just does not look like a bus, it is a bus. I mean, you can have your food in a restaurant looking like bus. I hope you will like this video. So if you are interested in watching this video, stay tuned till the end of the video, and without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, you can have a look how much it is near from this metro station. This is your Rajendra Place metro station, and in just front of that, this is the restaurant, which is called Food Bus of India. And guys, it is India's first double-decker dine-in restaurant. So guys, my home is near, so I came here by an e-rickshaw, and you can have your convenient route as it is very near from this metro station. So guys, this is the ambience of this restaurant. I mean, you can see it's a double decker bus, and I found it very interesting to have food in this restaurant, so I decided to go there, and I went there yesterday only with my sister. So guys, these are the food items that you will be getting inside the bus. I mean, here's pizza, burger, rolls, shakes and much more. And what you have to do is, you first have to place your order in this area in the window side, and then you can move upstairs. So here you will find a menu on the bus itself from which you can order. You can pause this video and have a look. So after ordering pizza, we moved inside the bus. You can have a look from inside. The sitting arrangement is upstairs and kitchen is downstairs. So we are entering, and this is how the seats are arranged in this. And I loved it very much because I found it very, very cute. So guys, when you will order something, they will provide you this golden ticket which you have to place here. Then only your food will be given to you. So we got our order in just 5 to 10 minutes, and we ordered fresh veggie pizza. So guys, once your order is given to you, you have to return that golden ticket to them only. So guys, this is the final unboxing time of pizza, and this pizza was looking so delicious and tempting that I couldn't wait to have it. It was just looking so amazing. So we mixed all the herbs, oregano, chili flakes and ketchup to it, and it was just looking so amazing. And the moment I had its first bite, it was so amazing. It was very yummy. I liked it very much. So guys, this is the view from inside the bus. It is not showing properly, but it was looking very beautiful. So after having pizza and chit-chatting with my sister, I moved downstairs. So this is the kitchen area. You can see that front room that was for kitchen, and this area where they take your order. So after that, they give you a feedback form which looks like this, in which you have to fill all the details, all your feedback there.
You got the concept basically? No. It's a semi casual QSR restaurant. Once you are here, you need to place your order on the order here. You must have got a bus token ticket number. And the seating is upstairs. So once you're upstairs, you just place that token at the place mentioned, place your ticket here, and the food is delivered on your table as well.
So I filled all my feedback to that feedback form. So after that, he asked me about the food, that I liked it or not, and told me that their aim is to make more outlets of Food Bus of India.
Okay.
So finally we moved outside from the bus and the view was looking so amazing because of the lights. So guys, this is the view of this restaurant in the evening. In the evening it was looking more beautiful. So I liked it very much and I enjoyed there very much. So I would highly recommend you all guys to come at least once here to have an experience of this restaurant. So we enjoyed a lot there. So guys, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, so please make sure to like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for my next video. Till then, bye bye.